Moffat. I run all of Jamie Osborne's PR and communications. So unfortunately last night we got back from Goodwood. This is my friend Hetty Spencer, who came down from Newmarket for the weekend to have what was supposed to be a relaxing weekend, really. So we came home from Goodwood racing, went straight to bed, catching up on Love Island, actually. And we're awoken at 4 a.m. by Hugo, Hetty's dog, barking. Didn't really think much of it, and went back to sleep. And then shortly after, we're awoken by a fire alarm going off. Just thought that it was just, you know, a fault. It was using a couple of times, so like leisurely got out of bed and opened the door to be greeted by the kitchen and sitting room on fire and up in flames. Obviously it was absolutely terrifying. We
got as much stuff out
as we could. Tried to get as much stuff out as we could, important vital things first. But as you can see, unfortunately the majority of my belongings are in cinders. We luckily managed to get out of a window, and then thankfully our stable is so well stocked with fire extinguishers. Both of us just gathered up fire extinguishers from around the yard. Jamie was awoken, Jamie came out and helped, and the fire brigade were on their way for what seemed to be an absolute eternity. But the most important thing is that our horses that are in the courtyard were fine and they're safe.
I mean, and then back
they were
in the house.
so lucky that it didn't spread any quicker and across to them. And I mean, unfortunately it's devastating to see all of our stuff, and especially all of our silks and our racing gear, in bits. But at the end of the day, both horses and humans are fine, and all these things are just materialistic and can be replaced. But unfortunately a horse or a human couldn't be. But we'd like to say a massive thank you to everybody.
Everyone.
The whole Lambourne community came together. We were inundated with messages, phone calls, especially Brian O'Rourke and Stan Moore and Sarah Moore. They helped us take our horses out, because obviously the smoke inhalation was just unbearable for them. But so our five runners have actually left the old malt house today and on our way racing. So yeah, hopefully we can get a winner.
And
I mean, that would be great.
One of the runners was at tables,
yeah,
while this was going on, so
hopefully he's not too traumatized, but